speakers, when information's in its place, I minimize the guessing game. Guess what? I don't like guessing games, or when I feel things before I know the feelings. How am I supposed to operate if I'm just tossed around by fate? Like on an unexpected date with a stranger who might talk too fast or ask me questions about myself before I decide that he can ask me questions about myself. He might seem too close or call the waiter by his first name or be curious, but eat the cookie before the three. But what scares me the most, what scares me the most, is what if when he sees me, what if he doesn't like it, what if he runs the other way and I can't hide from it? What happens then if when he knows me, he's only disappointed? So that when he sees me, I want him to. I'm not defensive, I'm simply being cautious. I can't risk reckless dating due to my miscalculating wile. As certain suitor stands in line, I've seen in movies, movies were made for television. You cannot be too careful when it comes. Be criminal, some sort of psychopath who escaped from an institution somewhere where they don't have girls. He could have masterminded some way to find me. He could be colorblind. How untrustworthy is that?